K. Sourirajan is an Indian politician and former member of the Legislative Assembly of Tamil Nadu. He was elected to the Tamil Nadu Legislative Assembly from Theagaraya Nagar constituency as a Gandhi Kamaraj Congress Party candidate in 1980 election, and as an Indian National Congress candidate in 1984 election. == References